spreadsheet. So the first thing you want to do under File, make a copy. And that way it'll be yours and then you can change the data. So any changes you make, don't worry about it because the original copy will always be here. So then all you have to do is in this column B, maybe I'll highlight this different color, or just select it. Just put in the new distances. And then you'll see, like for example, if I change this one right here, make it a 5, just something random. It adjusts the velocity, it adjusts acceleration, and it adjusts all your graphs. So I'm going to undo that. And so that when you guys get this, it'll look great for you. All right, enjoy. Hope it works for you.